Hello everybody, it is I, Mr. Charlie Murray, and welcome to Mass Effect Andromeda, probably the 10th playthrough you've seen today. Of course, Mass Effect Andromeda is on EA Access Trial, and of course I was going to get Mass Effect Andromeda. Why wouldn't I? So, yes, we're going to play. I say the full trial, probably not the full trial. I'm sure some of you probably want me to do a full playthrough of this. I'm sorry to say, I'm not going to do a full playthrough of this at this moment in time. Maybe years down the line, perhaps, if I'm still doing YouTube videos. But at this moment in time, no. I need to adjust the brightness. The brightness is fine. Stereo, that's fine. Safe zone adjustment, what does that mean? Adjust your screen so... So whatever that means. Yes, it's fine. I guess. Confirm. Thank you. Yep, a bunch of wibbly-wobbly stuff. I've read all that. Yep. Clarifying, I have read all of that. Okay, quick start. What's the quick start? I don't want a quick start. I want to customize my character, thank you very much. Ooh, that's pretty. It's so pretty. Now, I've heard a few worrying things about Mass Effect Andromeda. Obviously, a lot of people... know that not much has come out about Mass Effect Andromeda. They've been keeping it pretty quiet and pretty tight-lipped. And they kind of left it to the last few weeks before they started to show things. And whilst reviews aren't out, I've heard that the first few hours just aren't great. But that's for me to judge. Choose gender. Well, of course it's going to be male. Right, so I'm going to go and sort out my appearance. I'm even going to customize my twin's appearance. I would do all of that... And I'll come back once I am done. Okay, everybody. Well, this isn't my main character. This is just my twin. Because, of course, everybody gets a twin. I am just going to show you her. Because, of course, I'm going to leave like my main character's appearance just until like the actual game starts. Because then it feels a bit more cinematic for you lot, kind of. Yeah. But because I don't know when you're going to be able to see my twin. So I might as well show her right away. So she looks nothing like me. She looks nothing like my main character, but that's what she looks like. Also, there's something about the eyes. The eyes are so weird. She just looks... I don't know, but that's kind of how all the eyes are, really. Yeah, so that's that. It's annoying that you can't sort of change the positions. You can sort of change like how far apart they are, but you can't change like if you want them angled or not. It's annoying. But anyway, let us get into, finally, Mass Effect Andromeda. Electronic Arts presents. Better be a good game. That's what you better be presenting. A BioWare production. And of course, don't forget, BioWare, Austin, people who made SWTOR, even helped participate towards Mass Effect.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream.
Did it?
Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
Definitely not me, then.
We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start.
To boldly go where no man... has gone before.
But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Somebody posted a comment, I don't know where it was, how no wonder the Reapers won, or kind of won, in Mass Effect 3, because of course, these guys were too busy going to the Andromeda galaxy. In the year 2185, humanity lives in a golden era of interstellar travel. Our discovery of ancient alien ruins on Mars propelled our understanding of science and technology ahead of 1,000 years. While many now enjoy the newfound freedom and challenges of exploration in the Milky Way, others look to even more distant stars. For 100,000 adventurers embarking on this one-way voyage, the future begins in... Mass Effect Andromeda. Which Andromeda is the closest galaxy to ours, if you don't already know, which we're about to collide with, oh my god, in a few billion years. So don't worry about that, guys. 634 years later. It's a lot of years. So when it said 0 hour, 0 day, does that mean that it's like counting, you know, our new calendar in the galaxy? I guess so. Ark Hyperion. Occupancy, 20,000 human colonists. And of course there are other spaceships as well of other races that are about to, I guess, join us, so I heard. It's not just the human race. There it is. The Andromeda Galaxy. Destination Habitat 7 in Helios Cluster. It's all very exciting. I'm finally playing Mass Effect Andromeda. It's a shame I won't be able to properly play it for about a week or so. Actually, it's next week, isn't it? Blimey. I'll be about to get myself out of cryo sleep. Oh, there I am. Okay. Fair enough.
We made it.
God, for some reason you look old. I don't
know
why.
You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
I've got, like, wrinkles on my eyes. Why? Why do I have wrinkles? Oh, I'm gonna hate that.
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential
it was a trick
within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out.
Natalie Dormer, how are you?
Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of Arcs arriving in Andromeda.
Woohoo!
New home for humanity.
What was wrong with our old home? I know it was attacked
so
by Reapers,
easy,
but...
doesn't it?
Oh, turn choices help define Ryder's personality. I mean, the Reapers are gone now. Kind of. Emotional, logical, casual, professional. So, I guess that's casual, that's professional. I want to be a fun kind of guy.
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settled down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah. Well, buckle up.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in.
Natalie Dormer isn't
okay,
a great actress.
Okay, checks out.
In terms of,
just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I mean, she's good in Game of Thrones, but in terms of voice acting, I don't know. I mean, I say that. She was actually all right in the Game of Thrones game, but Mass Effect?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Oh, that's nice.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Uh-oh. What on earth is that? Zero-G? I'd love to try Zero-G.
What's happening?
It broke free.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
Okay. That's what I'm doing. I'm looking. You say you press the right thing to move around and also to look. That's the same thing. You just told me the same thing twice.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is what, the what? Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here.
Oh, of course.
It's Sarah Ryder.
I'm going to see what's going on. Oh no, sister!
What's wrong? I don't know. Have to check it out.
Hi! Hi, Cora! Thanks for going inside me then.
It looks like some sort of power surge hit the stasis pod. Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
I'm gonna say I care about her.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
All right. Okay.
Right,
wow.
I'll wait for you at the door whenever you're ready to go.
All right. Well, I'm already gonna beat you to it because I am awesome. Open sesame. Thank you very much. Look at this. For 5 minutes in Andromeda. Yeah, you're telling me. Oh, great. Just perfect.
Hey, up here.
You're telling me to look again. I'm already looking.
We have to balance the power loader. It can explode.
Cool.
Ryder could find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the vault.
Do I now?
On it.
Well, all right then. I will use my scanner.
Scan.
Oh.
Got it.
That was easy.
It has to be here.
Just said scan complete. Oh. Scan complete.
Scan complete. All right.
Found it. Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
Why me? Why is it always me? Where do I go reset it? Wait, Steve, you could've...
There.
It's not even my
reset.
Job. My controller batteries are low. Oh no. What am I gonna do? That's not good. Enjoy. Do I get any experience with that? I hope so.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Now we can get to the tram. Oh yeah. Right. Away we go. Oh dear. You had a bit of an oopsie. You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad'll see it that way.
My dad?
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Now, I do hear that your dad will kind of look how you'll look. Sort of. I think it's like a cross between your sister and you. Or, you know, if you want to be the female character, that's fair enough. So I've heard. Whether that's the case, don't know.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting. Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What even is it?
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
Wow.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
My dad is old! Old.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
It's her call.
She is the captain. I'd think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
All right, Daddy.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My dad kind of looks a little ugly.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
Sorry, Doctor Who beat you to that name.
All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
We don't know how bad it is yet. Still seems like it's our best shot.
Maybe. There's just a lot on the line.
It always is.
Sam, the energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
Wait, you say if the power goes out, stays out? We've had power for 600 years!
Just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
You say it's about to run out in the next two? Or something like that?
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
Does look a bit naff. But you just don't know until you actually get down there, you know? Nevertheless, I should probably put a charger in.
I hate that she missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
A little bit.
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
That's definitely Nolan North.
Right. You'll want to get your helmet.
Where's my helmet?
Stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
My helmet the over what? There.
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Good Luck Rock. Wait, shouldn't I know my dad's superstitions?
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Alright. I will take that.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
What did I choose as my, class? You know what I mean. I chose Recon Specialist, is that it? I think it's that I can hack into, people's terminals and whatnot, and, I kind of hit them from there, sort of, ish. Oh, God. That was weird. Ooh, data pad. I'll take that, and I will totally not read that. Let's read the introduction. As a member of the Pathfinder team, you play a critical role in the Andromeda Initiative's efforts to establish a foothold in the galaxy. The team faces many challenges. Golden World site verification, reconnaissance and mapping of unknown territories, planetary and celestial, scientific analysis and discovery of new phenomenon, potential first contact with extraterrestrials. Aren't we the extraterrestrials? Establishing diplomatic relations with local inhabitants, general support of settlement outposts. Cool. Let's go in Sarah's locker and see what she's got. She got anything good? Oh. I was going to say, is she in there? You're just saying hang in there. Is she actually in there? Let me. What about my locker?
Looks like Dad's already suited up.
Yeah, but can I see what's actually in my locker? I guess not. I'm going to use some water.
Better not. No bathroom breaks in this trip.
Aw, I'm sure you could just pee anywhere. Hello, Fisher, right. Whoever you are.
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
What? Hi! Yeah, I find it interesting how the camera ended up there. I heard... yes.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition. But my dad won her over.
I heard you weren't a big fan of it either.
It's her ship. Her call.
You got guts going against the old man. The way I see it, the Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder. Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim.
Not if I can help it. Goes. You go wherever he goes. Well, didn't you say that it's the captain's call? Yeah, oh, I've already read that, haven't I? Anything else to find? I don't know. Let's read. Let's talk to these two. Hopefully the camera doesn't bug out.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yep, yeah. And it has.
I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Unless this is how the camera's supposed to be, but... I don't know. Be afraid!
Judging by all the people running around the bridge with their hair on fire, I'd say buckle up.
Damn. I knew this was too good to be true.
But we don't know for sure, right? Might be a cakewalk.
We'll find out.
Indeed, we will. And let's... Ooh! I was gonna say let's go, but there's a rock.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. So just another boring day at the office, huh?
If it was, this wouldn't be any fun. I can't wait to find out what's down there.
Is assembling in the hangar.
I know what you mean. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
That'd be cool.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
Because you've got to think about it. It's kind of like, you know how people say, oh, there's bound to be aliens out there because there's like billions upon billions of stars. There's probably a dragon out there. Or something near enough to a dragon. Not a Komodo dragon, like a dragon from medieval times. You never know. Somewhere out there in the... vastness of a universe?
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Alright, bitch.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
But I want to do it.
Alright, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely.
I mean, you did. It's just that hiccup happened 5 minutes after you
did. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me.
And because, Charlie, you know, you're my son.
Exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
I really don't like my dad's hair. I really don't like it. The customization options. You say you've been waiting 600 years. You've technically only been waiting an hour, probably, in your mind. Because, of course, the idea of cryogenic sleep is that you fall asleep right away, you wake up right away. Even though everybody you knew and loved back on Earth are most likely dead now. Enjoy that thought!
Turning to vector 135.
Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, we get to see what's out the window, do we?
Look at that.
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so.
Maybe it's dark matter. Maybe this is what dark matter actually looks like when it reveals itself.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Oh, bye! Bye then. Enjoy your flight.
Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Hello.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Oh. Ah, hello. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, I can move all the way around. Oh. Uh-oh. Hopefully we land safely.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
I like how it has rings around it as well. That's nice.
The controls are fighting me.
Of course they are.
3 degrees to stop.
Oh. Ooh, it's a bit dark.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Maybe it's just having a bad moment. Come on.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Oh, God. Wow. Unless, of course, the game's bugging out again.
Has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Ooh. Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Oh, God. Oh, crap. Just perfect. Oh, bye! Bye, Liam! Oh, there I go. Alright. Whee!
Acceleration increasing.
This is kind of fun.
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Ah.
Sam!
Okay, that's me dead. Video over! No, not really. Uh-oh. Oh, that's handy. What on earth are those? They're like this world's equivalent of mushrooms. Ryder, breathe hard. I can tell. Well, isn't this a lovely sight?
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there? Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did we really do that? Or are we dead and don't know it?
That one, yep.
Well, we found hell. I can tell you that much. Yeah. No way this is home.
This is hell. It's a very mediocre hell.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Anyway, how is it that we're able to find a planet from so many light years away? I mean, I don't know how many light years away the Andromeda galaxy is.
Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
I can tell.
Terra incognita.
What? I'll have to research what that means.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Maybe. Let's see what this is.
Well, without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is.
67%
sort of a plant, and maybe dead, but maybe not.
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
Possibly carnivorous. Are they going to attack me or something? Okay. Scanning unknown technology and life forms urgent research data points. Spend RD at research center.
Those here don't seem natural.
We've been here 5 minutes. right, mate. Give this planet a chance. You know, just think about how Earth is sometimes. I mean, think the center of America, right, is prone to so many storms, whereas the UK is actually kind of prone to so many storms. But the Sahara Desert is like lovely and sunny, but pretty hot. Australia is just a death trap. France is lovely all the time. So give this planet a chance, for crying out loud. Ooh, what's this?
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Alrighty. The movement's pretty smooth.
Oh, safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
When you say don't breathe the air, so because I've breathed in the air, I could be dying right now. You're not worried about that, Ryder? No? Alright.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
The cloud that makes boulders float.
I mean, why aren't we floating? Ooh! Oh, hello.
What the hell is this?
Come on,
we gotta get through it.
So we need to sprint through it. Why are the boulders moving? But
welcome to
Seven. Sprint. Go. It's actually pretty cool. Liam, did you die?
Damn it! Shit! Look safer under there.
Okay.
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working.
Take a
shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
What fuel cell? Oh, that one.
Something flying around in the sky.
Oh.
Oh, well. Here be dragons. Cool. I'd say it's working.
Cool. Oh, what's all this stuff at the bottom of my screen? My gun, my health, my shield. And what's LB? Oh! Lovely.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach.
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Ooh.
Give it a minute. Ooh. We can probably do more glowing mushrooms.
We could probably do.
Are they making that noise?
Ooh, let's. No, no, I don't want to do that. I want to use my scan. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Scan that. Multicellular fungal life form. I don't know what any of those words mean. Bioluminescent. I guess that means they glow. High variance in cellular mutation. Cool. Good to know. Thanks. Thanks for that. Yeah, more of those weird mushroom thingies. Some more rocks having a time of their life. Oh, come on. Okay, fine. That'll do, I think.
Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
Looks like a tornado. Or a vortex. The thing we see in the Avengers all the time. A mystery. What is this, Scooby-Doo? I'm gonna say it.
Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
I was gonna say, did they not take into account what it might look like by the time they get there?
Wait.
That's smart.
Look.
Hello. Calm down.
Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Then what missions you go on then? Right, what am I doing?
Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Okay.
Nyad, shoot it!
Okay.
We can't understand you. Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Can you
go, Shad!
Me?
I don't want to shoot you!
Shit, they're beating him!
No, you're gonna about to attack him. I'm stopping you. Yeah, you were definitely going to attack him. Yeah. Oh, they did kill him. Oh, okay. Okay! He's dead. Never mind.
Okay. It's over.
Oh, no, he's alive. Okay.
So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
Wasn't much choice.
We tried talking. I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do? You saved my life.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
And they're probably dead.
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
What, leave me to die like we just did? Well, nearly did. Alright,
Whoa.
The icon, objectives,
take a look
yes.
At these bodies. What are these things?
Do I have to, I guess I have to scan them. I keep pressing the wrong button.
Sand here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
I mean, again, it's a new galaxy.
Okay.
Ooh, shield capacitors, incendiary ammo. I would take it all. Thank you very much.
But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Yeah, we'll point
right.
The way. Yeah,
because
I do everything around here.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
What is this? I'm curious as to what this is. I guess it's nothing. Alright, where are we going? We're going... that way. Liam? Liam? Alright, I guess I'll go by myself. Bye. Nice knowing you. Go, 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 go!
It's gear from one of our shuttles.
What? What's gear? Oh, hi. Oh, now you're catching up, finally. What are you referring to? Oh, this blue thing. Is it? Oh. Oh! Oh, hello. Can I go into cover, by the way? I forgot if I can or not. I guess...
is that Kirkland?
B. No. Oh, okay. Nope, not B. That's not what I wanted to do. No, I didn't want to do that either. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I will take him out. On a date!
They want to fight! We'll give it to them!
Shoot for the head! Cool.
I count one left to go!
Oh! You did not go where I want you to go, thank you for that. What should we name them? Should we name them, I don't know. I'm just gonna name them douchebags. Seems like a good name for them. Ooh, 20 experience. How lovely. That's the last
of them.
I
can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
Let's find out, shall we? Although this isn't what I need to look at. Ooh, thank you. Kirkland. There it is. He is. Sorry. It.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Okay. Oh,
we'll
weapon
back
wheel.
For his body once we find the others.
Hope Green.
Oh, oh, oh! Definitely go for that.
Somewhere.
What is this?
Yo, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Orcs left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this.
Oh.
These structures? That tower? Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
So you did scan what it would look like anyway. Right. I get it now. What is this? And that looks like some sort of generator. That looks like some sort of lights. This looks like some sort of... I have no idea, but let's move on anyway.
Hey, look. Flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Wait, what? What? Hello?
Shit. You hear that?
Yes.
I wish I didn't.
Okay, better get my gun out just to be on the safe side. Oh! Oh! Hi! Hello!
What is this thing? Okay.
What the heck?
Whatever it was, it's organic. No sign of technology.
Well, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah. Weird.
Wow. Maybe we could learn from that. Anything else to scan? Just some more of these weird mushroom thingies. Let's go investigate the alien structure, because this won't go wrong.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Anyone home? These guys don't want anyone to be home, but
yeah,
I do.
No one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design.
Can I scan anything?
Must be a way to get some lights on.
Oh, what's this? Oh, this is the thing I need to... Wait, isn't it? Is it? What's this thing again? Oh, it's just an ammo box. Right, okay. I'm forgetting what things are already. Ooh, alien device. Let's push the button and find out what happens. Nothing happened. Okay, oop, another alien device.
No power.
Nope. Okay, I guess it's this one.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Just pushing buttons. What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
Run!
That can't be good.
We should probably run. Oh, now the light's coming on.
It's a generator.
Oh.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
I don't know what it did. Let's go back to the room and find out then. Oh, I could probably do this stuff now, can't I? Okay. Nothing. Alright, what's this?
Weird. If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Alright. Calm down, it's fine.
Crap.
Uh-oh. I just had to push buttons, didn't I? Oh. Guess it's time to go.
Hey, that door opened.
Ooh. Yeah, so I just noticed. I will open this container and take all of this. Thank you. Ooh, another container.
Research lab? Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
So many containers around. I would take it all. I would take all the loot. Ooh, alien device. I understood every word of that.
You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel.
Oh.
What is it?
Hello.
Yes?
Die you, whatever the heck you were. I'll scan you
so
and find out.
The robots too? The get back home
doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. Old though, like centuries old. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
I dislike how you'll scan around for things, and they're talking, and then you scan something else, and they will just stop in their tracks. Dislike that. That's going to annoy me.
It's
quite crying. A bit.
Could be a console of some sort. For that door?
Maybe it's
whatever
this thing?
This is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
How do we open this door?
What's that, Sam?
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Okay, are we meant to be going through this door? I guess not. But anyway, we will leave it here, because of course this has been a very long video, as they always are. That's Mass Effect Andromeda. Yeah, I would have to agree with what critics are saying at the minute. I'm not a bit sure about the first few hours. Maybe it'll get better come later on, but something tells me this game's only going to get like 7 out of 10s. I hope this game can prove me wrong, but I somehow don't think it will. But we'll see. So thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. And I shall see you next time. And a farewell to you.